you speak before you, my lord.
Thank you, Carson. I say, the Titanic sank.
When, my lord?
Last night. It's all over this paper. The Astors, the Strausses, they're all on there.
Your wife would want to hear about this, sir.
Indeed. It appears that her brother and his son were also on the ship when it sank, which means that we have no heirs for this house. Which is unfortunate, considering the other article that is in this paper that I wrote, called Lord Grantham and How He Wishes to Die Here in This House. Is that right, Isis? Isis shall die here also. Well, take this newspaper. Use it as a bedding for Isis.
Very well, sir.
Come along, Isis. Let's go.
Someone seems awful grumpy this morning.
Have you heard?
Heard what?
Surely you haven't missed it. It's been in the papers.
The Titanic sank!
Yes, it did. And do you know who was on that ship last night when it sank?
The captain?
Yes, well, who else do you think might have been on that ship? Perhaps someone you know. Perhaps someone you know rather well. Perhaps someone who was supposed to inherit this house and your fortune.
Brother wouldn't have been on the ship.
Well, what if he was?
He wasn't.
Well, apparently he was. He was on the passenger list, and I've received a telegram from New York saying that he and his son, Joe, were both on the ship when it sank, and therefore, they will not be inheriting this place. We have no heir, as of this moment. Therefore, we are going to lose this house and all the money and my livelihood. I wanted to die here!
Couldn't Mary? Someone?
She was going to marry Lord Steve of Blue's Clues, but obviously he's dead now, so who is she to marry? Don't have a first cousin anymore. Don't have a brother. Like it, he's only second class, but I'm sure we'll make a proper Englishman out of him yet. Perhaps we won't all go down the toilet.
Oh, hello again, O'Brien.
Here's your breakfast, m'lady.
Well, thank you.
Sorry I was late, I was killing a puppy.
What was that, O'Brien?
Nothing, m'lord.
I'm sorry, why is she your lady's maid again?
She's my bestest friend in the whole world.
If you say so, my dear. Well, I better be off. I'm going to go take Pharaoh for a walk now.
Have fun, dear.
Yes, keep...
You read the magazine this way, by the way. Oh,
that explains so much. Toyful, can you even believe this? It's gonna be the worst hunt ever. Like, guys. Whoa.
Sorry about that. I was doing my hair.
Oh, well, that's okay. Hey, I think it's time to start the hunt, so we should go and ride.
Yeah.
Wanna ride with me?
I do.
There's horses.
Hi.
Good morning, my lady. Would you care to accompany Isis and I on our walk?
Sounds delightful.
So, we are having lovely weather today. Isis is loving romping about.
Tom is so reliable.
Tom is so not reliable. Just like that O'Brien girl of yours. She's a creeper, that one.
Oh no, O'Brien doesn't give you the heebie-jeebies, does she?
She is a little weird, that one. I wouldn't trust her. As far as I could throw her, anyway.
Thomas?
Yes?
I hate Lady Grantham. She is such a meanie.
Oh, well, that sucks for you.
It does. She's trying to fire me.
Oh, well, you want to live on the streets?
I don't want to live on the streets.
Well, go be like a bum. Sit in the corner and be like, hello, I need some train.
Yeah, but I don't think they do that in London no more.
Well, I think you should try.
I think I'm going to go kill Lady Grantham's baby.
I like that.
Me too. I think that's a good idea.
Have a good day.
Pretty dangerous. I don't know if Toyful can get over that, but I've never been one to back down from a challenge.